Neuroscience has taught us that even 5 minutes of meditation makes a big difference in our lives. So I hope you'll join me for a 5-minute meditation. I recommend that you do 5 minutes in the morning and 5 minutes in the evening. Start by getting comfortable wherever you are and relax the muscles in your face. And allow your mind to settle into silence. Close your eyes and focus on your breath. And now ask yourself, who am I? Beyond the roles that I play every day, who am I really? Who am I? And now ask yourself, what do I want? Beyond the necessities of my everyday life, what do I really want? What do I want? And now ask yourself, what is my purpose? What are my gifts to heal myself and others through service? What is my purpose? And now ask yourself, what am I grateful for? What do I feel grateful for as I center into my heart? What am I grateful for? And now let go of those questions and take a deep breath. And now silently repeat to yourself your first and last name starting with I am. I am. And now drop your last name and just say your first name. I am. And now drop your first name and just say silently to yourself, I am. I am. And remember that your essential nature, your soul, is silent. Silence leads us to infinite possibilities in our lives. So now we will silently meditate together for 5 minutes. And now slowly and gently Open your eyes. You've completed your 5-minute meditation.